Is everyone here? Settle down. I said settle down. You have all been instrumental in helping to maintain peace in Yuzhya as members of the International Union Peacekeeping Force. Until today. Earlier, our radar site informed us that a group of unidentified aircraft was approaching. Communication systems went down immediately afterwards. We are led to conclude that they have attacked the site. Here's your mission. It's possible that the Yuzhan ceasefire agreement has been broken for the first time in over a decade. As of today, the Fort Gray's airbase squadron of the IUPF has been put on high alert. All members who have been ordered to sortie, fly there immediately. Find the unidentified craft, then use your weapons to round them up and force them to land. If the hostiles counterattack, then you will...
What the hell was that?
There's smoke!
We're under attack. Numerous unidentified aircraft confirmed overhead.
What? How is that possible?
The tank farm to the north has been bombed!
Many injured!
Scramble! All units, take off and eliminate the unidentified craft attacking the base! This is not a drill.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Radar sight's still silent. Scramble. Get those birds in the sky. We're sitting ducks. What's happening? Bombers incoming. Don't know how many.
Let's clear that runway. We don't got all day here.
Mage Squadron, head to runway. Column Squadron, take off. Link to Skykeeper. Hurry, Mage Squadron.
Tricky, your call sign is Mage 2. Verify and read back. Mage 2, clear for takeoff. Your situation is tight. It's a hell of a welcoming party, but we have faith in you. Good luck.
Control, do me a favor and get that bird in the air ASAP.
Mage 2, altitude restriction is lifted. Good luck.
The carrier. Whoa. Looks like the harbor's taken a lot of damage.
Can't have any more casualties. Time to stop the bullshit. Mage 2, form up with Mage 1. All aircraft, let's do this. Golem Squadron, it's go time.
Roger that.
Golem 4, understood.
This is the AWACS Skykeeper. Take down all unidentified bombers. They don't have many escorts. They hit our radars hard in the last attack. Expect the worst and stay sharp.
Wilco. Trigger, I'm your wingman. You fly with me now. That's what it means to be in an element.
Enemy bomber confirmed down. Good job, Mage 2.
Not bad, Mage 2. Trigger, switch your radar. See if you can locate the enemy.
Targets in range. Parabombers.
Trigger, stay calm. You got this.
I know the kid's shown some promise, but let's remember, he's still barely gotten his feet wet.
Trigger, don't forget your special weapon.
Mage 2 has made a kill.
That's it. It's great, but it's simple.
Mage 2, target down.
We've done enough damage to the harbor, the carrier, and enemy fleet.
Enemy bomber down. Nice going, Mage 2.
Not too shabby, Mage 2. But you still got a long way to go, kid. I'll give you some pointers back at base if you can make it in one piece.
Skykeeper, this is Mage 1, over. Tally 2 bandits.
Copy that. It's a bomber and an escort.
Oh, their trigger, settle down. Mage 2, maintain your element with Mage 1. Do not break off. Mage 1, make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. Wilco, Golem 2, let's maintain elements.
Copy that, Commander. I've got your six covered, sir.
Radio.
Golem, Mage, two new enemy groups.
This is HQ. Attention all combat groups. Are there any drones? Verify.
Drones? Are you kidding me right now? Jesus, this is the kind of shit that really chaps my ass.
UAVs? I can't tell them apart.
Radar lock acquired. Harbor facilities and carrier destroyed. Combat mission accomplished. We've still got half our baggage. Emptying of our hangars and runways.
Mage 2, missile away.
Abandoning aircraft.
Mage 2's bandit confirmed down.
They can burn with their whole payload.
Don't let them destroy the harbor! Where the hell are our fighters? The harbor is under heavy fire!
Hesitating for a split second could be the difference between life and death. Stay sharp, think fast.
Roger that.
Water. I am Princess Rosa.
We are currently assessing the damage to the base. We have confirmed that the aircraft carrier Albatross was sunk. We know the attacking bogeys were from Arusha. International Union peacekeeping force bases all over the Yuuzhan continent were attacked in the same way. The damage is severe. Many wars are lost by failing to recover from the opening blows. That means successfully retaliating was very important. You may have turned the tides of battle here. You have our thanks.